Scared.
Yeah, there's another little scaredy girl. This is Annie, and Annie's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A481-0002. And she's in part of the underbite club. We have a lot of them today. Just got that adorable underbite. I love her coloring, the white and kind of reddish-brown. She's beautiful. They have her as a short-haired chihuahua mix, but boy, there's something else going on in there, don't you think?
Yeah.
Terrier of some kind, I think. She's only about 2 years old, and she came in to the shelter as a stray on March 20th from El Monte, and she weighs about 13 pounds. What can you tell us, Lydia?
She's scared. It took a while for me to get her out of her kennel. Of course, there was a super friendly one in there that wanted to come out, and but she didn't snap or didn't do anything. It's just that she's scared. She didn't want to come out. I guess she's kind of leery.
Yeah.
Yes.
But now you did tell me that she had, you found a tick in her ear, and
yes,
so she had some grooming and she behaved very well.
Yes.
Very,
yeah. She's just very docile and she's sort of like this.
Yeah. You know, she's another one of these guys. She's looking for protection. She's looking for a pack, and she will give back with all the love that these little guys have. I mean, she's going to bond with it. Look at this. She's going to go right to sleep in your lap in about 2 minutes. She's so cute. Oh, come on down, somebody, and meet Annie and take her home with you. She's available right now, and she's going to be a wonderful, sweet pet, and she deserves a nice, calm, terrific place to live and play and just hang out with you. Bye, Annie.